Oh, Paul is away from his wars and his fightings. He is gone to a land where naught can delight him. And there he may sit down and tell the scenes he's seen, oh, while alone he does mourn on the Isle of St. Helena. Oh, Louisa, she weeps for her husband's departing. She dreams when she sleeps and she wakes broken-hearted. Not a friend to console her, though there's many would be with her. And she mourns when she thinks on the Isle of St. Helena. Oh, the rude rushing waves o'er the ocean are beating, and the loud billows roar on the shores, rocks are beating. He may look to the moon or the great Mount Diana, and he grieves as he thinks on the Isle of St. Helena. No more in St. Cloud he'll be seen in such splendor, or go on with his wars like the great Alexander. For the young king of Rome and the prince of Gehenna have caused him to die on the Isle of St. Helena. Oh, you parliaments of war and your holy alliance, to a prisoner of war you may now bid defiance. For your base intrigues and your base misdemeanors have caused him to die on the Isle of St. Helena. All you who have wealth, beware of ambition, for a small cast of fate could soon change your condition. Be steadfast in time, for what's to come you know not. For your days they may end like his on St. Helena.